Back in the Chippewa Valley, today was the United Way of the Chippewa Valley's annual Day of Caring, and one of today's projects was giving a local high school a fresh coat of paint. At Eau Claire North High School, volunteers painted common areas with team colors. The Huskies cafeteria now features the signature blue. Other spaces in the school are also receiving a school spirit makeover. These paint jobs tie in with the school's renovations and additions from the 2022 school district referendum.